The project is called Developing and Demonstrating Model Inclusive Municipal Corporation of Delhi Schools. It is being implemented in 50 Municipal Corporation of Delhi Schools in East District and the West District. Through this project, we are going to make schools a welcoming place for each and every child who comes to attend these schools, making the school an inclusive place irrespective of the diverse backgrounds that the children belong to, whether it be gender, social background, economic background, children having disabilities, including learning disabilities, and also children who need special or individual attention.
As regards the education is concerned, and Delhi is having four major stakeholders. MCD is one of the largest stakeholders, which is running more than 1,800 schools and more than 18,000 teachers they have. Based on the baseline finding, we have variety of intervention. We had teacher trainings because that was the basic need of the school. So we had training on various issues, right from motivation to inclusive learning friendly approaches. Then we had BALA, which is basically building as learning aid. Through BALA, we are trying to introduce new teaching learning practices, because normally when we invested in the building, we are investing a big amount, but we never introduce teaching learning approaches or practices. So through BALA, we are trying to introduce new practices like concept of ascending, descending order. You might have seen the traffic signal, you might have seen the height board.
When you use the building as a learning aid, I think so it stays more with the child and the child learns the concept better and faster.
We have set up a child-friendly resource room in most of the schools. These resource rooms are catering various needs of the school, like because most of the children MCD is covering, they are from the deprived community. So we are trying to address the learning gaps. We are trying to provide the psychosocial support to the children, because most of the children are facing difficulty at home. We are also referring children to special need institutions, because unfortunately most of the teachers are not trained to address those needs.
Involvement in the project, we have learned new teaching methods which has helped to improve the retention of children in the school.
Considering the success that we have achieved in such a short span of one and a half years, we would like to upscale this project to many more such schools. The success that this project has achieved would not have been possible if we had not received the generous support from Clifford Chance. We would like to implement many more such projects with Clifford Chance in future as well.